So this just got here today. I paid $1,500 for it, and it doesn't turn on. So we're going to see about that. Anyway, like and subscribe, and tune in for more videos as I try and get this thing to work.